way to the ring. From Palo Alto, California, weighing 247 pounds, the self-professed intellectual savior of the masses, Damien Sandow.
Here he is in all of his splendor, WWE's intellectual savior.
Approaching the ring, from Hollywood, Florida, weighing 223 pounds, Dolph Ziggler.
Oh, what a matchup this is going to be.
We could see here is a classic chess match between these guys. I mean, one that's going to take power, speed, and a total destruction.
He might not know where he is right now.
Watch it! Missed that by a good foot or two. The kick connects. And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Oh, look at this now. Damien Sandow's just mauling his opponent here. Man, he's ruthless.
Oh, the elbow connects. What a fierce kick. What a haymaker. A huge right hand.
You're tuned into Monday Night Raw live and in high definition.
No!
Huge shot to the midsection. He fails to connect. Wild strike misses the target.
He's enjoying this. Ooh, blocked.
And that punch lands hard. Nobody wants to give an inch in this. If he just tuned in.
Oh, jeez.
And he lands in a heap. And he's displaying tremendous viciousness. Rolling out of the ring, and it might be time for him to reassess the situation.
Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt. Oh, no!
Ooh.
Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars. You're looking at constellations.
Three.
He's getting hooked.
Come on, get back in the ring.
And a boot to the gut. Sandow is sent down hard to the mat.
That was an impressive suplex.
The cockiness of Sandow on display here.
He's a refined and sophisticated gentleman. And don't let that fool you. He came here for a fight.
What an impact from the knee.
We are live on Monday Night Raw in the middle of this outstanding match.
Damien at 11.
The official continuing his count toward 10.
Come on, move it.
Back into the ring now.
Hang on.
Whoa, Dolph.
Into the cover, hooks the leg.
Two.
The intellectual savior of the masses picking up. His opponent.
Watch out for this, Cole. He has perfected that move.
Cover here.
One, two. Man, this Dolph Ziggler is not a guy I want to go on a long car trip with. Say,
a tremendous move.
Sandow may not have much left here. This WWE Universe is ready. Oh, right to the gut.
His shoulders are down.
It's a move by Dolph Ziggler.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
The first to hook in the ring.
Two,
two,
three. Damien Sandow gets the win.
Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
Your winner, the self-professed intellectual savior of the masses, Damien Sandow.
Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.
What's going to happen next week on Raw?